When they get their hands on the trophy, they'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What will the celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
These are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. A big opportunity. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he's lost.
Shots up. Can he give them the lead? And it's in! Liverpool up on the scoring in the Champions League final. Oh, a goal! He's equalised! Was he made for moments like this? On an occasion, mighty. I must say, this looks promising. Oh, and he goes to propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted. Oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really be...
That is going to mean a caution.
The referee.
Yeah! Represent, man.